Did you actually believe? Or were you truly naive enough to think that children stood a chance against us? I'll make this simple for you, Potter. Give me the prophecy now, or watch your friends die.
Don't give it to her!
Get away from my godson.
Now let me take it from here.